The last great book I read was a J.D. Robb in her death series. I like the grittiness. I like her characters are very tough and appealing and romantic while still being larger than life.